Mr. Weinman, our journey has taken an unexpected turn, and I fear it may prove impossible for me to report to you in person. For this reason, I've entrusted my journal to a courier who will endeavor to deliver it to you. I've written the text in the shorthand you taught me. I apologize for the additional labor that will be required to translate it. But I have uncovered such wonders, revealed such mysteries, that even I can still scarcely believe them. I pray that the book reaches you intact. If our courier encounters even half of the perils we have, I despair at his chances. Still, we must try, for what we have discovered changes everything we've been led to believe about our world. Oh, I must go. My companions await me so that we may depart on what I hope will be the last leg of our journey. If we do not meet again, may the Anaros smile upon you. Sincerely, Ethan Winswood.